So there's this podcast with Edge and Jericho, and they were talking about Cena and Wade Barrett. They're talking about the end of the Nexus feud, and they said Cena was the guy who suggested beating Barrett, which they thought hurt the Nexus a lot and ruined his career. And they thought that Barrett should win over, and it would help WWE out a lot. There are a lot of WWE marks, a lot of WWE smarks who don't like Wade Barrett anymore, and they're obviously marks. Wade Barrett should win over. Your thoughts and subscribe.